This is how I luckily defeated Maximum Engine in chess.com. Like and subscribe for more videos.